Hello friends, most welcome to English Advantage online classes. Friends, in this video, we are going to discuss new pattern English questions for all banking exams. These questions are going to be highly useful for ongoing IBPS clerk exam as well as other banking exams. So let us discuss these questions. Now these are the phrase replacement questions, and one sentence is given here and you have to correct the bold part. Okay. So these kind of questions are called phrase replacement because in this sentence you have to replace a particular part. For example, this part. Okay, this is the part that you are supposed to replace if you think this part is wrong. Okay, so now let me go through this sentence. This is the precise reason how he want me in the team. Just look at this sentence. We are talking about reason, and reason is indicated by why, not how. Okay, so here you cannot have this how, and you cannot have this when either. Okay, so either of these two sentences can be the answer, but this sentence, this part cannot become the answer because here you need s, because the subject is singular, and in the present simple tense the singular subject is followed by singular verb. So that is why this is wrong. This would have been correct if there was s in wants. Okay, but this part is your answer. This option is your answer. Okay, this is the precise reason why he wanted me in the team. So D is your answer. Now let us see the question number two. One of the culprits have opened admitted. Just see here, after one of the we use plural subject, so this plural subject is correct. But after one of the plus plural subject, we need singular verb, because this singular verb is directly connected with this one that is singular. So we need has here. And since verb is given here, this is verb. Okay. And verb is modified by adverb, that is openly. One of the culprits has openly admitted. That is how you can correct this sentence. So here your answer is B, has openly admitted. One of the culprits has openly admitted. Okay, I hope you understand these kind of questions. Now let us see the next question. The company has hired a new advertising company for the new season for attract more buyers. Now if you put for here, that for has to be followed by ing form of the verb, because for is a kind of preposition, so it you have to follow it with ing from the verb. So this part is wrong. Okay, and you have to replace it. Replacement is required here. Now look at the sentence once again. The company has hired a new advertising company. They have hired a new advertising company, but what for? What is the purpose of hiring a new advertising company? The purpose of hiring a new advertising company is to attract more buyers. We are talking about a purpose, and purpose in English grammar is indicated by 2 plus v1. Okay, so here your correct answer should be to attract more, not for attract more, but to attract more. Okay, so this is your correct answer. And in English language, there are some verbs which are followed by ing form of the verb, and there are some verbs which are followed by 2 plus v1, and there are some verbs also which are followed by both of them with the different meanings. So these are the various verb patterns, and you must know all these verb patterns in order to crack any banking exams. Now, before I proceed further, I would like to intimate you regarding this new online target batch that is going to start on www.examinee.in. If you wish to join it, you can join it at this particular website. Now let me go through this question. Next question: Nelson Mandela was pivotal. Pivotal means he was the chief, he was the main thing, or he was the instrument, he was instrumental. Okay, he was pivotal to what? Pivotal to the ending of the apartheid policy. Okay, apartheid policy was the discrimination policy against black people from the white people. Okay, so here ending of the apartheid policy is correct. ending of the apartheid policy is correct. So here your answer is no improvement required. Nelson Mandela was pivotal to the ending of the apartheid policy. You can also say to the end of the apartheid policy. Okay, to the end of, but end of the apartheid policy is not given here. Ending of is not given here. End of is missing here, and here ends is written. So all these options are incorrect, and correct option is already given. So here your answer is E. Now let us see the next question. In the liking, Payal will pass the exam this year with flying colors. With flying colors means with very good grades. Now what we are saying, we are talking about a probability. So the correct phrase here should be in all likelihood. In all likelihood means she is most likely to pass the exam this year with flying colors. So here your correct answer is in all likelihood. In all likelihood. Okay. Now this is the second category of question, and these kind of questions are quite common in all banking exams, particularly bank clerk exam. In the recent bank clerk exam, IBPS clerk exam, these kind of questions have been asked, and in the forthcoming exams also these kind of questions may come. Now one sentence is given here, and four words, as you can see, are written in bold, and one of the words out of the four words may be misspelled or inappropriately used. So you have to pick out that word, and that word is your answer. So thousands is correct, gathered is correct, and legislation is correct. GUARANTEED, this is the spelling of guaranteed. So this word is misspelled. So your answer is C, that is guaranteed. Okay. Now let us see the question number 7. The farmers began is okay, iconic is okay, conversed is okay, various is wrong. Okay, began is correct, conversed is correct, and iconic is also correct. So the spelling of various is wrong, V-A-R-I-O-U-S. So here your answer is various. Okay. The word can be misspelled as well as the word can be inappropriately used also. So these kind of questions are asked particularly in bank clerk exams. Okay. Let us see the question number 8. Verdict, escape is okay. Verdict is okay. And crossed is also okay. Issue, the spelling of issue is wrong, because in the word issue, we use double S. So this word is wrong here. So here your answer is D. Let us see this question. I think spelling of protesting is okay, alleged is okay, massive is okay, but the spelling of cancelled is wrong. CANCELLED. So this spelling is wrong, cancelled. Okay. Let us see question number 10. The report noted that South Asia has made subsequent. The spelling of subsequent is wrong. Pregnant is okay. Vulnerability. Substantial. Okay. Substantial. Substantial. So this B is your answer here. Okay. Question number 12. Before the day's proceedings began, Mr. George was seen moving around the opposition benches with the legislator. Before is okay, around is okay, opposition is okay. And the spelling of inquiring is ENQUIRING. So the spelling of inquiring is wrong here. And your answer here is D. Okay. Now these are the antonyms. Deterrence. What is deter? Deter, when you deter something or deter somebody, you kind of discourage him. Okay. So the exact opposite of deterrence is encouragement. What is indictment? Indictment means the formal blaming of somebody. Okay. when you accuse someone of something, that is called indictment. An acquittal means make someone free of any charges or any blames. So acquittal is the correct answer here. The opposite of indictment is acquittal. Question number 14, ubiquitous. If something is ubiquitous, it is rampant, it is everywhere. Okay, it is so common. And the opposite of so common is rare. Okay, so here your answer is rare. And what do you mean by euphemistic? Euphemistic means when you say something indirectly, when you say something in the vague manner or in offensive manner. That is the meaning of euphemistic. Okay. So in this particular video class, I have included some 14 most expected question for all banking exams. These kind of questions are being asked in the ongoing IBPS clerk exam, and these kind of question you can expect for the forthcoming exams. Okay, so that's it in this video class. If you are the first time visitor on this particular channel, kindly do subscribe, comment, share this video class as much as possible. And if you want to join our paid classes, the links are given in the description below. From there you can join our paid classes also. So very much for watching this video class, and I'll see you in the next video class. Thank you.